इम्पोर्टेंट मैटर फॉर आर अरबी स्टेनो स्किल टेस्ट वर्ड्स 473 एंड स्पीड विल बी 90 WPM. बी रेडी. इन ऑर्डर टू इंक्रीज द प्लेसमेंट कैपेसिटी एट द स्टेशन सीरीज ऑफ मीटिंग्स हैव बीन हेल्ड विद द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ मैसूर Within the last 6 months, the Director of Industries had agreed to bear the cost of providing a new siding about 800 feet long at a cost of ₹55,000 approximately. They have been reminded often about this, but so far no action has been taken in the matter. On receipt of the memorandum from the members of the Mysore Industrialists Association, a sample study regarding the placement delay of tank wagons was conducted. A few cases of delays have been noted, which have been on account of non-availability of engines and other reasons. The delays have varied within a range of 1 hour to 22 hours. The daily average receipt of wagons required to be handled off the railway siding is 5. The capacity of the siding is only 13 wagons. On certain occasions, overflow is placed on the railway lines close to the platform so that release of wagons is not delayed. Such occasions are not at all frequent, otherwise railways could consider extension of the siding. A proposal to connect the siding with line number 2 is already in progress. The difficulty will be removed on completion of the works taken in hand in 1971-72. Mandya Sugar Mills request for maintaining their private siding by themselves has been considered in this office, and it has been decided that till revised instructions are issued by the railways, the maintenance of private portion of the above firm will continue to be done by the railways at the firm's cost. However, arrangements have been made with the railway board to send their recommendations as soon as possible so that the said firm could look after its siding to avoid extra cost and unnecessary inconvenience. In the course of discussions on the subject, the secretary of the association pointed out that the railway board's directive in this regard was that where the parties have applied for maintenance of railway sidings at their own cost, they should be permitted to maintain the same under the overall supervision of the railways. In connection with the above discussions, a note from Railway Board was recently received in this office wherein they have expressed willingness to help the firm as recommended by the association. If the position is as explained by the secretary of this association, then the Mandya Sugar Mills will be permitted to maintain the siding themselves. copies of the correspondence exchanged between Monday's sugar mills and the railway in this connection may be sent to the chief commercial superintendent for consideration. With the help of this note, all other firms who have similar problems with their respective stations, their case can be represented